What's up, YouTube? I want to show y'all my garden today and dig up some potatoes with you. Say hey to Oka. It's my Dutch Shepherd. But yep, check out my garden. We got 8 foot tall corn there. We got some potatoes starting to die off. And done dug up one row. Got about 15 pounds at least, maybe more. About to dig up these next rows and get started planting some okra, a little bit of okra, a little bit of squash, and maybe some watermelons. Well, actually, I might put the okra in between the squash and watermelon. But got my flower garden here. Just planting some wildflower seed to get some pollinators over here. Over here we got some grass clippings drying out, so I can use it as mulch. Keep down the weeds. Over here you can see the green beans didn't do so good. Had a lot that didn't come up. I tried to be conservative with the seed, and apparently that's not how you do green beans. So, lesson learned. Need to put that stuff out generously. Got some zucchinis in there. Got some green beans. I got some green beans on there. You see them? We got some sweet potatoes in there. I got my sprinkler up on two U-posts hooked together with a bolt and some zip ties to get it up over the corn. Over here we got some watermelons. I planted some okra down there in the corner, but the frost killed it off. I tried to plant everything early. Over here we got some more sweet potatoes. A little couple straggling green beans. But yep, I'm about to plant some potatoes down this side, and then corn in here where all the green beans should have been. And then I'm gonna plant green beans in place of where that corn is. Got my rain drip timer for my sprinkler there. But come, let's dig up a few potatoes. See, we got some white potatoes here. Oh yeah, that's a good one there. Yeah, buddy. 1, 2. I think that was the best one yet. Yeah, that one had the most on it. You can't beat that. 12 potatoes. If you want to count that little one there, it'll be 13. Let's check out this red potato I got pre-dug over here. And easy. I wish I was that easy. No, I got it pre-dug here. So we got one good one there. We got a good one there. Well, my goodness. That ain't so good. Only 2 potatoes. Well, not too bad, I guess, since that's my first time growing potatoes. that first row I dug up, just about every one had about an average of at least probably 7 potatoes. My goodness, only 2 potatoes. And that's what I got from another plant I dug up. So this second row is not as good as my first row. Alright, y'all. Well, hope the Lord blesses y'all as He has me. Love y'all. Bye.